Hi everybody, welcome back to another awesome day, another awesome vlog. As you know, my number one love, of course, is my husband Bill. But I do have a second love that is very, very dear to my heart, and that is Louis. I love Louis Vuitton, and I love their bags, their wallets, their purses, everything I've ever seen, I absolutely love.
I just wanted a belt, Louis Vuitton, or a wallet.
But not everyone can afford to actually go to the Louis Vuitton store and buy a brand new bag. Louis Vuitton has become extremely popular over the years, and because of that, a lot of people end up selling their bags used either to a consignment shop, a secondhand shop, and it's really, really great because you can go in and you can get a reasonable price, but they're still very expensive. You can sometimes still pay hundreds to even in the thousands of dollars for a used Louis Vuitton bag. And if you're spending that kind of money, you wanna make sure that you are getting an authentic bag. So today I'm gonna share with you some of the things I have learned along the way, ways to make sure that you are purchasing a real Louis Vuitton and not a fake. First of all, every Louis Vuitton bag has an inscription inside that says Louis Vuitton and the country that it was made. The way that you can tell by the writing to know whether it is real or not is, first of all, the letter L will have a very short tail. So it'll be an L with a very short bottom line across. All of their O's are very round and large. Generally, the O almost appears to be larger than the L. Their T's are very close together, almost touching, and all of their letters are very clear and very, very crisp. Anytime they have an inscription inside, it's very easy to tell whether it is a real Louis Vuitton by the shape and size of their letters. Additionally, anytime there is brass or hardware on your Louis Vuitton, it's heavy, it's actual brass that it's made of, and it is a very, very solid piece. It is not shiny. So if it's extra shiny, it's usually not real. Additionally, if yours comes with a lock, like my Speedy does, it's going to have a number on it. So as you can see on the bottom of my lock, the number is 454. My purse comes with a set of keys in a nice little pouch. The key is going to have the exact same number on it as your lock. As you can see, my key also says 454. That is another way to tell whether your Louis Vuitton is real, because a lot of the knockoffs and fakes either don't have matching numbers or they don't have numbers at all. So make sure to check that out. The other thing is the stitching. Louis Vuitton's stitching, it's a very, very pale yellow that tries to blend in very well. A lot of the fakes have a yellow stitching as well, but it's very vibrant and neon. Sometimes there's back stitching instead of just a single stitch along the handle. As you can see, my handle is very, very clean stitching and single stitching all the way around. If there's any double stitching or back stitching, that's another way to know that there is a chance your Louis Vuitton is not real. Also, if you find loose threads on the handles, that's a very bad sign as well. The way that a Louis Vuitton is made, they're very well made, they're finely crafted, and they're very careful when they're making them to make sure they're not gonna easily come apart. So if you see loose threads, that should be a red flag to you as well. The handles are made of genuine leather, and this edge where it's a little bit different color, it's a beautiful, beautiful red, it is a dye and it will not peel off. The handles of a fake Louis Vuitton look a little more plastic and they actually resemble like the skin of a Barbie doll. So if that's what it looks like, and if it looks like this red edge is already peeling off or coming apart, it's probably not a real one. One of the last things I want to share with you is that every Louis Vuitton comes with a date code. Sometimes they'll call it like a serial number, but really what it is through Louis Vuitton is a date code. It's going to have two letters at the beginning and four numbers at the end. The two letters stand for the country that your bag was made in. The four numbers stand for the date that it was made. The first number and the third number represent the week of the year that it was made, and the second number and the fourth number represent the year it was made. So for example, the date code on my bag is SD41645. And there's the number right there. So the SD stands for France, but it also means that it could have been made in the USA. And then the 4-6 means that it was made during the 46th week, and the 1-5 stands for 2015. Those are the number one things that you should look for if you're going out to buy a used Louis Vuitton. So I hope that was helpful. I hope you learned something from this video. Head out to your nearest consignment shop. Try to find a used Louis that's in great condition at a reasonable price. Don't forget to smash the thumbs up button, and don't forget to subscribe.